If anyone thought Kathleen Rice would be a pushover as Long Island's first woman district attorney, they were wrong. A former Brooklyn prosecutor in the Special Victims Bureau, Kathleen Rice has fought corruption, strengthened Nassau's Internet Predator Unit, and reduced drug crime 70% with a groundbreaking treatment and job training program.
I'll be a pro-choice crime prevention attorney general, but anyone who commits a violent crime or rips off the taxpayers will be brought to justice.